God so loved the world that he sent his son Jesus to die for our sins. He came to seek and to save that which was lost. We were lost, but he died so we can have victory. He died so we can have everlasting life despite our flaws. That's real love. If you don't understand it now, I hope you do after the end of this song. You said, I have a concept in my mind of a God who existed before time, but it doesn't make sense of one who's heaven sent to come down just to die for man's sin. I can't even see him or feel him at times when I needed him the most. Where was he when I was bullied and talked about? They say he's a friend, but we never.
You've been seeing things with your heart,
with your heart,
try to figure out who you are,
who you are,
who this man called God,
who he is,
who he is all about. You've been seeing things with your heart,
with your heart,
try to figure out who you are.
Who
this man called God?
Who this man called God?
Who he is all about?
What he's all about? You said, I have a close friend who tried to explain it. I just couldn't get what he was saying. But after I went home and pondered on the fact that I'm still alive, when I know deep down inside I've done some wrong things that should get me punished, I thought to myself, how could I get clear from it? It started to make sense. I needed a sinless being to get me free to enjoy eternal.
You've been seeing things with your heart,
with your heart,
try to figure out who you are,
who you are,
who this man called God,
who he is,
who he is,
what he's all about.
You've been seeing things with your heart,
you've been seeing things with your heart,
try to figure out who you are,
who you are,
who this man called God,
who this man called
who
God,
who he is,
who he is
all
is
about.
Yeah. You've seen things with your heart, you've tried to figure out who you are, who this man called God, who he is all about. You did see things with your heart, you tried to figure out who you are, who this man called God, who he is. And I hope you know who he's all about.